I came across this solar package from Sanking while browsing on Jumia and I bought it. The specs of this package that includes a separate light and phone charger are what convinced me to get it. Prior to this, I was thinking about getting a simple USB solar charger like this here, but this could only help me during the day. At night, the Sanking lantern can be used not only to provide light but also to charge your phone. I bought this kit for 2,700 Kenya shillings in a promotion period. This is the true price. Attached to the Sanking Pro 200 packaging, we have the light stand. Inside, there was the lantern module, solar panel, USB cable, and different type of connectors that includes a mini and micro USB connector. What's missing is a USB Type-C connector that's becoming very common nowadays. The light stand can be used on a table or can be hanged from the ceiling. That was very thoughtful of the design team. The light can also be handheld if the situation requires it. It doesn't become hot during charging or while in use. The solar panel is polycrystalline and rated at 2.35 watts and has an open circuit voltage of 6.2 volts. It connects directly to the light module using the small pin barrel connector. The USB port is for charging your devices, provided you select the appropriate USB connector. This thing is idiot-proof. No one can mess up on how to use it. Right now I'm in total darkness. There is a blackout, so this thing really came in handy. Take a look at... That's off. That is level 1, level 2, and level 3. It's an indistinguishable from just having electricity. The highest setting is very bright. I can guess it to be like a maybe 11 watt LED lamp. This thing is very bright. You can comfortably read with this light. Let me get a book with very small font so that you can see how bright it is. You can read everything over here. Let me just switch it on to the lowest level again. This is the lowest level, and you can see you can very easily read whatever is written here. And as you know, these telephone books, they really have very small fonts, and I can read this perfectly on the lowest level. Now, according to the packaging that I have over here, now at the lowest level I can have 72 hours, at normal mode 12 hours, and at the turbo mode, I can get 5 hours. Now, assume if you are living in a house without electricity, when you switch this thing on at 6 p.m., you can have light until 11 p.m. And according to the manual, this light will switch over to the lowest setting when it realizes that the battery is nearing depletion. So, again, a very nice purchase that I have over here. Right now, I'm charging my phone, and what I'm noticing is that whenever you're charging anything, even if the light is off, this battery notification light will always be on as long as you are charging anything. When you disconnect it, the battery notification light goes off. And when you connect it, that it's connected, that light comes on. The notification comes on as long as you are charging anything. So it's not only on when the light is working, it's on whenever you are charging anything or when the light is on.
I wish I had this light for a while longer, but unfortunately, the solar panel was stolen. I have already emailed Sanking to see if I can get a replacement solar panel, and I'm yet to get a reply. I'll give the update in the pinned comment. That said, this is a product that I would recommend. Sanking doesn't over-exaggerate their product specifications, and from what I have, this product is very well made and can survive accidental drops. Also, watch my video on fake solar streetlight specifications to learn more. That's it. My name is Dominic. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.